Well, back to European data form. That's great. That's great. Now I'm becoming a veteran, and I believe it's a great place to be. And this year, the forum is fully booked. That's really impressive. The new challenges with respect to last year, I think, is that this sector is growing in importance, and the pressure on everyone in the room is building up, being a researcher, a company, or someone coming from the public administration. Everyone feels the importance of it, and so there's a different mood I can feel in the room. Big data is becoming really mainstream. I mean, it's cross-cutting. It's not just a sectoral issue. It's not just for ICT nerds or computer experts. Now, every sector needs data to be profitable. That's the big message that we are delivering here in Athens. No sector can be the sector of the future if a sector wants to be in the future without data. Well, what makes really me excited are many things about big data, but there's one thing that really I'm sincerely hope is going to change our life. It's about personal health. I mean, curing people better, just taking the measurements you need, no experiment on people, just what you need. And maybe also finding the answer to things that today we cannot cure.